Since Silla King Jinpyong didn't have a male heir, his daughter, Princess Deokman, sought the chance to compete for the throne instead of it being passed to his brother-in-law. Women in Silla, one of the three kingdoms on the Korean peninsula, had previously held partial power, but the idea of a woman having full authority was still unacceptable to many.